Draw a house with a roof on it, but don't draw a door, and don't draw any windows. Next to the house, draw a car. On the other side of the house, draw a tree. Color the car red. Color the tree green. Draw a dog next to the red car. Draw a girl next to the green tree. On the front of the house, draw a door. Above the door, draw a window. Put a cross in the window. Above the house, draw a big red sun. Next to the window, draw another window with a red cross in it. Below the window with the red cross, draw another window with a green cross. Put a red handle on the door. If one of the windows has a red cross, draw a boy between the tree and the house. If the door has a red handle, draw a chimney on the roof. Take another piece of paper and draw a plane. Cut out the plane with the scissors. Put the plane above the car. Fly the plane over the house. If the house has a chimney, draw some smoke coming out of the chimney. If there is a window in the roof, touch the door. But if there is not a window in the roof, then draw one. With the pen, touch the boy and the girl. Touch the door. Touch the chimney. Touch all the windows. Touch the sun. And remove the plane.